Hey yo, what's up? It's your boy Blackjack back in the building with this Civ 6. We about to wreck some bitches, starting holy wars, you know what I'm saying? The holy wars! You know, the old Megadeth song. Up on my podium as the know-it-all scholar, down at my seat of judgment, gavels bang uphold the law. Alright, seriously, alright, let's get back into action here. So, what we do know thus far is that somewhere down here is Arabia, and what I didn't notice, actually, and I didn't get to see until I got back, it was only 36 turns. I was actually surprised that I went so slow, and here I am off to a slow start now, so let's actually speed things up a little bit here. So I got my worker here. I don't really remember what my last move was. I know that I have been sitting here trying to, like, get all the resources and everything. I think I've already, I've collected that. Already worked on that, so I have him over there. Okay, so what I'll do is I'll have him go over here and work on the copper and then keep things moving here. So trade route must be going over to Yerevan. Yeah, I'm starting to realize how difficult it is now to kind of come back from being away for so long and then realizing, oh, wow, I haven't played this in a minute. Let me try to figure out everything. It's a little weird, but oh, hi, my scouts all the way. Oh, that's right, I sent you all the way over here so that you can explore all the land and see everything, right? There's jade and there's truffles and oranges shit over here. Right, because I was thinking about possibly settling over here because it doesn't look like anybody's over here. I'm actually just get this last piece right here. All right, cool. And then I'm gonna swoop down here because I know someone is down here. Someone has to be. Uh-oh, that's not good. Oh, you sons of bitches. I'm coming. Yo, I'm coming for that ass. I am coming for that ass. Nah, get wrecked. Fuck up off my turf. Yeah, fuck your dog, too. Alright. I didn't mean to be mean to the dog. It's not really the dog's fault. The scout's an asshole, though. Fucking get rid of my trade route. You son of a bitch. I swear to God. Okay, so still gotta focus on the whole faith thing, so once that holy site is produced, this will really help me out so that we can go ahead and get the religion started. It looks like no other religions have been found it yet, so that's good news, and I don't think anybody has built Stonehenge yet. That's even better. Because I'm not around any stone, so can't really help me anyway. Alright, let's keep it moving.
Bronze is the mirror of the form, wine of the mind.
Cool, so now we got bronze working. Which gives us spearmen, so I can get some stronger melee units out here. Oh, looky here, I found a nice little village. Awesome. Some more stuff for me to go ahead and nab up. Hopefully it's a good boost. Maybe I get another trader out of it. That'd be nice. Probably should actually go find out where those asshole barbarians are at. Nah, let me just stay here for a second. Alright, let me promote. Alright. Ooh, and choose research, okay. Should really be building up my military unit units as well, because I'm going for, because remember, it's a faith victory with a mixture of domination, so should probably also be expanding a bit more too. I wonder where my next settlement should be. Maybe I should settle here before I get blocked off by the city-states. Maybe a good idea. I think that's what I'll work on next, then, is getting another settler. Oh, sweet, and they give me a free envoy. Okay, let's do masonry. Okay, where are they at? Archer, handle that. Alright, that was easy, nice and simple. And I'm right next to iron. Awesome. So I can actually build swordsmen when the time comes. And get my own flame swordsman. I've been playing a lot of Yu-Gi-Oh. It's really not helping me in terms of like how I'm connecting things. It's a pasture, so it's an improvement. But you really want... See, I need like one of these places to be like my district area so I can just start building districts. So do I just kind of bypass the whole this thing and just kind of start building them out this way? Yeah, maybe. So I can do like three districts here, and not worry about this being a bonus area. Because then I give my horses here and then... Or sorry, I should say five districts. So three here and then two here. And then they just kind of feed off of each other. Yeah, let's do that. All right, so I'm going to have you go over here, build a pasture, while we still try to go ahead and fend off some of these stupid fucking barbarians in the meantime.
Gott grüße euch, Geselle. Ich bin Kaiser Friedrich und herrsche über deutsche und welsche Lande, über Burgund und manche mehr. Ich weiß wohl, dass auch ihr Kund geherrschen mit rechter Gewalt.
Son of a bitch, it's fucking Barbossa, or Frederick Barbossa, or Barbarossa, I said shit. So, this asshole is an asshole and likes to pretend that he just rules over everything, and he will probably go to war with me. So now I gotta look out for possibly Saladin and Frederick here teaming up against me. I have a feeling that I'm going to be getting into a war with this guy. I think Saladin's not going to be smart enough to, isn't going to be stupid enough to do that. This motherfucker, however, he might actually do it. All right, so let's stay on his good side for now, but I can smell it coming. It's going to happen. We're going to be going to war with him. Where did they actually, did they find me or did I find them? There's a Yerevan warrior. Who the fuck are they? All right, I'm not going to make too much of a fuss about it then. All right, let's get rid of the scout while we're out here. Oop. Boy, boy. Okay, let's see. All right, yeah, Archer, you just chill out right there. You don't need to do anything. Oh, maybe they were sailing across and now I can't see them anymore. I have no idea. What? Okay. Oh, inspiration for early empire. I'll see it whenever it comes up. Oh, you've sent the diplomatic envoy to me? They would treat me the Duke of Swabia, King of Burgundy, King of Germany, King of the Romans, King of... Okay, we get it. Yes, you're not going to be the king of me, though, asshole. Queen Tomyris takes no prisoners, bitch. We'll accept your delegation, though, whatever. All right, let's go ahead and start traveling down here and see what we can find. All right, nice. There's some dyes down here, so that's good. Let's take a step over to the right. Alright, so there's some jungle area there. Hopefully that doesn't mean Pedro's over here, too. Hate for that to be the case. Horseback riding. Actually, you know what? Pedro wouldn't be that bad. Cool.
Each of us is carving a stone, erecting a column, or cutting a piece of stained glass in the construction of something much bigger than ourselves.
Thanks, Adrian. Appreciate the help. Anyway.
Without craftsmanship, inspiration is a mere reed shaken in the wind.
I would disagree, but okay. All right, let's see. All right, yeah, because I need another trade route, so good. I can get my currency so that I can do that. Sneak down here real quick. Wow, it really doesn't look like anybody's here. It's not necessarily a bad thing either. All right, choose civic. Grow your civilization to at least 6 people. Well, I'm not going to hit that anytime soon, so let's actually go work on military tradition, since that's actually something I could be using, or would like to use. Oh, right, and my holy site prayers are done. All right, let's see how many points until I get that profit. I'm actually really ahead. So I'm generating 1 great profit point per turn. They're doing 2, so somebody could possibly beat me out for it. For the first one, which I'd be okay with, because I don't think, yeah, everybody else is producing it 1 per turn. Yeah, let's keep it like that. That's fine. I'm in no rush. So, now, I could do the Hanging Gardens. I'm going to do the Hanging Gardens. I can kind of wait on getting another settler. Let me see, how much is a settler anyway? 400, ooh! Alrighty, well, you got 12 turns to wait then. That's fine. Oh, there's our little German scout. That's where he was hiding at, you son of a bitch. Oh, fuck, that means that you're actually on this piece of land in this continent with me. That's not good. Alrighty, scout, I'm gonna order you to come down this way. Because I still want to see the rest of this land and see what else is here. Uh-oh. You're only at 2. You still got 1 more house to go. Stop freaking me out. And you got plenty of amenities. You'll be fine. Stop faking. You're fine. Oh, it's 6 altogether. I thought it was like 6 in 1 city. Oh, nice. So now I don't have to worry about that anymore. Sweet. Done. Alrighty, let's get you to slide on right down this way. Alright, still not seeing anything yet. A lot of mountains. So this would actually be a really good place if you wanted to, like, set up a city and have him, like, nice and armed. Build your little Stonehenge here. Have faith and science. This is actually a gold mine area. Alright, next turn. Okay, so you guys won't see it, but I actually just got a little notification that told me that Germany is already starting to work on their religion, which is great news to hear. So, but I should beat them out way before they even become a problem. Oh, hi, Carthage. Nice to see you. Influenced by Germany. Okay, so Germany is somewhere deep down here somewhere, probably. Shocked that I haven't found them yet. So I just kind of thought about this. I imagine somebody's probably wondering, why are you building the Hanging Gardens? Well, I want to increase my population. The more population that I get, the more districts I can build, the less I have to worry about if I want, like, barracks and all that other stuff, because at some point I am going to need them. I want to kind of stack as many as possible, or get as many citizens as I can into that city and into my cities and grow so I can go ahead and, you know, have more people and more districts there. I already have a faith belief that expands my borders, so makes sense that that would be the thing to do. You have a focus on border expansion, and then you have a wonder that focuses on growth. Sweet, we're in the classical era.
Wealth consists not in having great possessions, but in having few wants.
So, if I'm not mistaken, before the classical era, you can go ahead and just commit war whenever you want, and there's no penalty for it. Now that I have reached the classical era, I believe that now there are penalties for war, which now means that I probably shouldn't be getting attacked the way I should, the way that they might have wanted to at one point. So that's a good thing. And this is also a good thing, to find more huts. Okay, let's see. Oh, yes, they're giving me, okay, so you want a trade route. I can work on one. I can do that. You want the Eureka for engineering? Well, I do. Engineering. How far away am I from engineering? Build ancient walls. Okay, that should be easy. That I can do. And at some point, I am going to do that, so that's not a problem. Oh, is this the Sokka horse archer? Awesome, because when I built one of you, I get a second. So I'm actually going to work on that one next so I can get my special unit. All right, go pick up the little hut. There we go. Plus one new population. Up, and look, here's Germany. There they are. Hi, Germany. Nice to see you. You stay over there, you assholes. I swear to God, you come over here, I will whoop your ass. Oh, and look, we got the grove. So now our population is up to 5. That is not a good sign. If that's at 0, that means that I am not producing enough food. I'm gonna need to fix that. They're gonna make it my problem. Just you wait for it. Alright, sneak over the river real quick just so I can take a good look at... Okay, so this is one of his other cities. It isn't his, capital. Or is it? Does a star mean the capital? Yes, it does. Okay, so actually that is his capital. I thought it would have been something else, not Aachen. Aachen. I don't know how to speak German. At least not well. I know a few German words. I'm not going to tell you. You don't get to know my German, my terrible German. Don't make fun of me.
Ich verstore meine Feinde und ob ihnen helft, auch ich.
Budweiser to you too, buddy, okay? Shit. Oh, how nice! Look at that! You're not doing so well over here. You got barbarians just running all over your city. Now I'm about to get attacked by one. Jesus, get it together, Frederick. I thought you were supposed to be, I'm Frederick from blah, blah, blah. I'm the king of Burgundy, and I took over the Romans. Blah, 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 blah. Your army's fucking weak, you pussy.
No hour of life is wasted. That is spent in the saddle. I don't underrate the value of military knowledge, but if men make war in slavish obedience to rules, they will fail.
That is some damn truth. It really is. If men make war in slavish obedience to rules, they will fail. I'm not going to make any political commentary here. All right, fine. Let me get myself out of that one while I can. Okay. We'll send a scout over there and get away from those barbarians. Those fiends! And then after this turn, I can go ahead and fix my growth issue here. Because I know Hanging Gardens is about to make that a problem. Let's see, what can I work on? Apprenticeship. Actually, iron working. Because I have an iron resource right here. As a matter of fact. Oh, I don't even have to... 5 turns? I can hold out for 5 turns, that's fine. Can I just get a worker? Yes, give me a builder, please. Just so I can be ready for it and get that boost when we're there. Early Empire, choose my production, please. Let's go for... I'm going to have you guys build the ancient wall so I can get the boost for it. And then end it.
The ascent to the highest story is by stairs. And at their side are water engines, by means of which persons, appointed expressly for the purpose, are continually employed in raising water from the Euphrates into the garden.
Yeah, that's right, bitch. Raising waters from the Euphrates. At least that's what I'm going to name my river now. No, I'm not. Anyway. Oh, that's sweet. It actually has rivers from both sides. I forgot about that. So it's actually drawing water from both places, which is pretty cool. It's really not, but can I dream? Don't ruin this for me. Anyway, I did hear the sound of barbarians, which does not make me happy. The only question is, where are they settled at? That might be them. Nope. They're right there. Those sneaky sons of bitches. Okay. Oh, sweet. It already gave it to me. Okay. Get your asses over there and get that iron so I can start working on swordsmen. I'm going to have you come over here, scout. And still looking over some areas, and... I actually need a granary right now, just so I can get +1 food. I was gonna build the shrine, but... just not really that necessary right now. Let me actually see how I'm doing on great people. 42 out of 60, I'm like right behind them, so now we're both producing 2 at the same time. I don't have enough faith to do it, and I don't have enough coins to just go ahead and buy it. I'll wait out. It's no rush. Alrighty. I'm going to send you this way. More citrus. Uh-oh. Am I about to meet someone?
Awe, viator. Augusta e Roma imperator Caesar Traianus sum. Quis es? Qua terra patria vocas.
Yes, weeny weeny wiki. I haven't taken Latin in 10 years. Man, it's been a long time. But it's strange we understood a little bit of what he was saying. All right, hail, stranger. I am the Imperator Caesar Trajan of far-reaching Rome. Who are you, and what lands can you claim as your own? Oh, you know, just the lands up north, far away from you. They're way better. My army's way better. We got a way better religion. Maybe you should come and meet me one day. Tell me of your capitals. Was it founded by the lost Trojans? Or children raised by wolves. Oh, it's the story of Romulus and Remus. No, that's your people's thing, not ours. Okay. Let's sneak up here. Okay, your housing crisis isn't there yet. We're not America. Instead, I would stay away from political commentary. There it is. Anywho, it's not that serious yet, Cole Oba. Enjoy the Pecorino Romano, the finest salted sheep's milk cheese you'll ever have. Thank you? I'm going to send Rome a delegation because I want to be friends with Rome. Fuck Frederick. Look at this asshole already. Unfriendly. Oh, I don't like you. You have a better civilization than me. You whiny crybaby. Fuck you. Well, they're the assholes. We found them. Well, let me at least go see where Rome's hiding out at. Ooh, and I just heard it. Wait, where? I don't see it. Oh, it's over there. Oh, so I just went the wrong way. And he's about to go pick that up, isn't he? Well, that's gonna be a loss for today, then. Alright, asshole, why are you unfriendly with me? What did I do to you? Unknown reason. Okay, cool. Trajan? Okay, well, I'm gonna send you a delegation to show that we can be friendly. Oh, you've accepted it? Why, thank you. How's our relationship going, buddy? Oh, +3 because we sent you the delegation? Awesome! Maybe if you come see our kingdom, you'll see how happy we all are. Oh, you're allies with the- or declared friend with somebody I don't know? That's not promising. Okay. Bam! Now I can build some swordsmen. Oh, Rome is trading with India! That means Gandhi is in this game, that nuke happy asshole. I'm dead serious. Gandhi is an asshole in this game. If you've never played Civ before, oh right, the fucking of iron.
Then he turns up the heat to forge some of us into steel.
Yeah, thank you, Maria Osmond. I really don't care right now. I've got bigger problems though. Ooh, he still hasn't taken it yet. If I can sneak right past him, I can get it before he even notices. Oh, okay, so he's taking care of that. Let me go get the horses so I can go build the Sokka archers. Yeah, I completely forgot about this asshole. I need to be wiping him out right now. Buck up off my lamb, bitch! Bang, bang, bang! Bang, bang! Okay. Crisis averted. Now. Let's actually work on the wheel next. Okay, so Pokrovka at least is now generating some food again. 39 is pretty bad, so I need to start building some farms for these people so that they can actually get some food together. In the meantime, they do need to at least get in a swordsman. We need an encampment first before I build the swordsman. And actually, my swordsman doesn't have to be one of these areas either. Because what was my plan? I was going to have it all like here. I'm going to build my encampment right here, actually. Yep. And then you stay right there. And I just have to wait 9 turns for it, so then I can go ahead and build my swordsman. Oh, well, isn't that a problem? Hoggy McHoggerton's over here at Carthage doesn't want me to go ahead and get this nice little bonus. Selfish assholes, just move out of the way so I can have it. I want it. Well, thank you, Carthage. You got out of the way. I greatly appreciate that. And it was 40 gold. It was kind of worth it. I'll take gold. Gold is always good. Now, I did hear the sound of barbarians. I don't like the sound of barbarians. That means that either another outpost just arose. I believe that's the sound. I know that there's one there, but where's the other one? I heard you. Oh, you're right there. Okay. You're not of concern to me then. Okay, what I think I'm going to do is, at some point, I'm going to have these 5 be my districts. I think this is probably going to be my construction area. And I'm going to start buying out this area right here so that I can have my farms be here rather than having to build my farms over here and take up that area. I'd rather them be here. So you're going to go over here and you're going to cut down them trees and then go ahead and build me a farm, boy.
Sometimes the wheel turns slowly. But it turns.
Yeah, I mean, it's a wheel, so I guess it would. Alright. Let's explore this last piece up. No! I don't want to declare war on them. Who said I wanted to declare war on Carthage? I just want to go to that spot right there. I just heard the sound. Oh, it's right there. Okay, cool. Awesome. I'm finding all the tribal villages, which is nice. A small little boost that I can use along the way. I want to research sailing, but I don't really need it right now. Not anywhere near water, so I'm actually going to focus on apprenticeship. Okay, now get your ass up there so we can get that quick bonus. And then builder is... Oh. Why, hello there. Nice to see you just wandering your way into my village. I guess we're gonna have to handle you now, aren't we? Let me just go ahead and get rid of this production. And so, yeah, if you didn't know that either, when you cut down a tree and it gets rid of its production, it actually goes ahead and takes it and puts it into whatever you're building. So that's also good. So now that armory is going to be built, or that encampment is going to be built, a lot quicker. But I need to do something about this asshole right here in a minute. Wow, that was dumb. You idiots. The fuck were you thinking? How did you think that was going to end? You idiots. And I get my health back. I keep forgetting. Tomyris is fucking awesome. Or Tomyris is just fucking awesome. Oh, man. You are so dumb. You are so dumb. You know that? Oh, Germany was who I was in competition with. So they got the first religion. And they established Catholicism. Well, good for them. I'm sorry, I love the Germans. I actually got to my, when was it? Junior year of college? We actually got some exchange students from Germany to come to our school, and they were actually pretty awesome.
It was luxuries like air conditioning that brought down the Roman Empire. With air conditioning, their windows were shut. They couldn't hear the barbarians coming.
I'm almost positive the Roman Empire didn't have air conditioning, so I'm just gonna say that's a joke. A very convoluted joke. Okay. Okay, so do I do state workforce? Yeah, because I want that conscription policy. Make my soldiers a lot cheaper. Okay. So let me go ahead and get my swordsmen first. No, I don't want the horsemen. I want the swordsmen first. And then I'll work on the other things that I need to. I can already hear it. I imagine there's somebody going to be yelling at me about my food with this being at 33 and this being at 106. And it is a valid complaint. And it is something I'm going to address very shortly. But for right now, I don't really care because I've got more important things. Motherfucker, they made it way more expensive because he got it first. I forgot about that. So that's why it's important to try to get them as early as you can, because the second that you miss, it's like, okay, next one's at 120, and it's like, great, now I have to wait even longer for it. Which is fine. That really just means 30-something turns. Oh, that's disgusting. I just thought about it. 30 turns, I can't wait that long.
Cliff's battlemented crown. Pushed to a depth of more than Sabbath peace.
Sweet! We found our first natural wonder, and it's Cliffs of Dover. Eric Johnson has this song stuck in my head. It goes do 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 do. I still remember how difficult that fucking song was on Guitar Hero the first time I played it through, because you're not used to like the skipping, and it was a completely new pattern when you first played it. Alright, cool, so I got a Eureka moment. So that's all taken care of for the engineering, right, which means that I should, yes, I fulfill city quest things, and I found another little village area. All very good things. I can upgrade a unit. Oh, my scout can get an upgrade, and I've been not paying attention. Alright, buddy. Yes, you will get, ooh, can move after attacking. I don't think you're going to have that problem quite yet, little buddy, so we're going to give you faster movement in woods. Actually, I'm not running into a lot of woods. Yeah, I'm going to give him sentry, can see through wood and a wooden jungle. That's fine, because, see, there we go. So now you can see through that, and you can see through that. That works. I'm cool with that. Okay. I'm going to have you work on a builder just so I can get, like, a farm area set up here. But I'm probably gonna set up that farm there for these guys, and then set up the farm here. Yeah, so farm there, so three there, and then three here for this area. Okay. Where's my archer at? I need you at the ready so you can get rid of these guys, because they're gonna be a coming.
Simile lois, cae lesti regno, imperium tui late patet. Optime.
Optime. Yes. It comes from the Latin, optime. That's the imperative. Yes, that's the word I'm looking for. So it's like optimus. So, you know, it's where we get the word from. Optimal or anything like that, it works at the best. So that's why it's optime is well done. See, I took Latin. I'm not lying about that. And I know a little bit of German. Just a little bit, not a lot. Learn how to swear in German. I won't do that, but I'll swear in English, because swearing in English is way more fun. All right, I just caught that little barbarian scout just sitting there, like, going up that way. Are the cliffs of Dover actually white like that? I've never actually seen the cliffs of Dover, so I have no clue. That looks really cool. What does it give you? So it's 2 gold and 3 culture for... Oh, so it's the water it's adjacent to. Okay, that's pretty cool. All right, let me slip up here real quick. Oh, see? Sailing already taken care of. I didn't need to go ahead and research it. Go ahead and get them, my archers. Take them out. Okay, so the barbarian scout ran away, which probably means I'm now going to have to load up on my army to make sure that I don't get overtaken by barbarians. That shouldn't be a problem because, you know, the true fierce queen Tomyris, not Beyonce, Beyonce can get out of here with her weak stuff, is going to wreck shot on them. I'm going to just have you stay right there. Figure out where this encampment is at. It's probably somewhere down here. I still haven't even gone down to see where homeboy Saladin is at. Haven't heard a peep out of him yet, which is probably good news. Oh, well, look at that. And city-state already took care of it for me. I don't even have to worry about it. So, cool. Scout's gone. Didn't get home fast enough, so I don't have to worry about being invaded. Awesome. Scout, go ahead and take that. Nice, Eureka for construction and mathematics. Nice, get a 2 tech boost there. That's awesome. Like I said, this is a great start. I'm surrounded by city-states. All the other countries or civilizations are down here somewhere. And I have all this land up here pretty much up to myself. Like, I honestly could not have asked for a better place to start off at. This is wonderful. I've completely forgotten about building another settler so I can expand a little bit. I will actually do that right now. 6 turns? I wanted to build the Sokka light armor unit, though. Or the Sokka horse archer unit. That's what I'll do. I'm going to do holy site prayers first so I can go ahead and get my great prophet, because how far away am I? Yeah, if I at least finish this project, it will give me a huge boost and probably already finish the job for me by the time those 5 turns are up. Then I'll create my settler because I don't think I'm in trouble yet in terms of having somebody take it over, and then just have them go ahead and get that land all over there and take all that for myself. Awesome! Plans in action. We got our swordsmen. Oh. I guess that encampment got taken care of, so I don't have to worry about it. Okay, Scout, I'm going to send you across this way so we can see some more areas. Oh, nope. Okay. Sneak down there. There we go. Okay, we're going to send you right across here, and we get to go visit our buddy Saladin, who's probably like somewhere down here somewhere, probably getting his ass handed to him by Germany. Oh! Arabia just declared war on Kumasi? Who's Kumasi? I don't remember who that is. Alright, so Arabia just went to war.
It is equally important to have a happy and engaged workforce as it is to have a profitable bottom line.
Okay, that's actually good news because now that they're distracted, that may deter them away from faith-based things and actually give me time to go down there and start harassing them with my apostles. And go ahead and just convert their cities while they're not paying attention. So that's actually a good thing that's going on right now. I'm actually probably going to be getting into more of a holy war with Frederick than anyone else. Let's see. Keep the production up. That's good. Yeah, I'm just going to keep everything the way it is until we actually get a new government. I get to choose. Do I finally? Yeah, political philosophy. That's way more important right now. Because I need to get to something with a wild card slot in it so I can focus on other things. Wow, Brussels, you are just hogging up all the iron over here, buddy. Okay, keep going down here, buddy. Barbarians have spotted your city. Wait, that's not a barbarian. Those are the Germans. Oh, ha, good joke. I like it. The Germans are barbarians. Aha, that's actually very good. Barbarossa. Yeah, barbarians. You're funny, game. I'm on to you. I see you. Okay. Let's do... Yeah, if I do the Oracle, what then happens is that I get 2 plus great person points of their type of of each type of person in the city for which the district I created. But I should probably actually have Prokrovka make the Oracle rather than Cool Oba, because I'm probably gonna I know what I'm gonna do here. I need to focus on the fact that food is a problem right now, so I'm gonna build a granary for now. Have this worker go here. First of all, that wine, that has to be giving me food. There's no way it isn't. It's 2 food? Yeah, okay. So, the food problem, already solved the food crisis. We don't have to worry about it anymore. Taken care of, done. Oh, hi, Frederick. I see you want to trade because you want some of my wine. 4 gold per turn, you say, and 21 gold pieces. And you want open borders? Well, how about this one? No. Oh, wait a minute. Yes. No. To make it more equitable. Oh, you're just gonna give me 7 turns and I get to walk through your borders? I ain't complaining. Done. Friend. Fuck you, asshole. I see you're unfriendly. Don't you friend me. I'm wondering, actually, if it was a smart idea to give him that. Now that I'm thinking about it, he's probably someone I'm gonna be going to war with over holy stuff. Ah, whatever, fuck it. He gave me money for it, so now I'm like meaning an extra 4 gold per turn, so I actually don't care. And it's only 29 turns, so if I decide, so he'll probably actually end up getting like these truffles here, and then he'll have his own luxury resources and he won't care anymore. And so you know what, for now, if it helps him keep afloat, whatever, I don't really care. Alrighty. Now, I said I was going to build a settler. We're building a settler. And then when I'm done, I think I'm going to build the Oracle and give us the Oracle. Now, this builder here, what can I have you do in the meantime? Okay, here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to have him come here. I could build a Kurgan here, but I'm actually going to make the farm here. So I at least get a farm here. And then I'm going to build the Kurgan down here. So I'm going to have my districts all up in here in this area. And let my farm and all my other resources be down here. Cool. Uh-oh. Oh, the Oracle's already done. Okay, cool. So now I don't even have to waste my time on it. Oh, yeah, you would be interested in the fact that I'm making a lot of money, wouldn't you, Saladin? Hope you're enjoying your war down there, you asshole. Okay, let me see something here. How long is it taking? Okay, it shouldn't be that much longer. That's another... Damn, that's like 10 turns, pretty much. Or 8, whatever, something like that. I can't do math right now. I'm not interested. I'm just wanna play the game. Play a game, Blackjack. Play the game. That's what the people came to see. Alright, worker, I'm gonna send you down here so you can go ahead and build me a Kurgan. Alrighty, sneak right past the mountain, so you're gonna go that way. Wait a minute, these assholes have sugar. The fuck did you need wine for? You're good. Oh, son of a bitch, I shouldn't have gave them shit. No big deal, whatever. Alright, build my Kurgan. Build the Kurgan! There we go. All right, now, next turn. Oh, hi, Scout. Did you get stuck somewhere? No, yeah, just go down that way. Oh, that's where the encampment is. So they've just been hiding there that whole time, and I never bothered to actually go down and take care of it. I mean, we've been pretty much keeping them at bay, so I'm not really worried about them. I'll just let them do their thing. Brussels seems like they kind of have that all on lockdown. I mean, it's fortunate for them, they have that nice little mountain pass, so if they dare to come through there, they're automatically fucked. Alright, show me what's over here. Okay, so here's where Saladin is, and this is where I've been trying to look this entire time. So he's right here. Scout's right there, so if it tells me at least get ready for when they come, I actually have my swordsman come on down here and meet them just in case. I can actually have them come down here and just take out this encampment too while I'm at it. Then once I settle, get the settler done over here, I can actually start building more of my holy site and get that all taken care of. Yeah, you know what? I can take out that scout. I can take him. He ain't shit. Doot, 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 boop, boo. Done. Okay, and then, yeah, you know what? That's the perfect place to settle. Right there. And then all I'm going to have to do is just expand and take those two hexes right there so that I can then sneak on over here to the coast area, and then I can get ships out there and have my navy, have my country all nice and set up. You gotta have a country, you gotta have, the borders and things like that. All set up, all nice and even, so people know to respect your turf. I don't know why I'm picking, like, the most offensive hick accent ever to do that in.
Nikwani tekiwak ketel tenostitlan. Wait, Latwani. Tlinon tigneki, te yao shiwani anoso timawiki.
Well, I'm not a wiki. I'm not Wikipedia. How are you so sculpted? You're not, you ain't CrossFit Jesus. Anyway. Okay. So, where are you even at? It's closest to, okay, my capital is right here. Where the fuck did you even come from? So the Aztecs are down here too. I'm on a continent with a lot of people right now. This could get very interesting very quickly because I'm definitely war focused. They're definitely war focused. Well, actually, I'm not so much. Okay, so let me be a little bit more fair to Tomyris. Tomyris isn't necessarily war focused. It's if you double cross her or dare turn your back on her, she will whoop your ass. Germany is more war focused. Rome isn't. I think they're more culture focused. Saladin can be an asshole and be more war focused. And definitely, Montezuma is more war focused. So this could get very interesting very fast. Let's shoot over here. Maybe I can find Montezuma over around these parts. Okay, I just heard the barbarian sound, but we're in the medieval era now.
This is in a craft where no one ever becomes a master.
Sweet. Thanks, Hemingway. I appreciate your interest in me getting, what's the thing called? A workshop areas. Cool. I'm realizing now I probably should have befriended Trajan when I had the chance. And now it went back to neutral. Don't know why. Doesn't seem like there's really a reason why. Maybe if we make a trade with them. They have marble. What would you like for that? You can suck my dick. Alright, let's try that again. Make a deal. How about we do open borders? Why not? Really? Trajan, you won, petty little bitch. Really? One coin? You want one gold, and then you'll accept open borders. Asshole. Always must win the trade war, mustn't you? Okay. Tries to include as much territory as possible in his empire, does not like civilizations who control little territory. Well, good news. I'm going to be controlling more territory in just a bit, so we don't ever have to worry about that. Don't you dare go to war with me. I swear to God, don't do it. Okay, I have a feeling I'm probably going to need catapults if I ever want to take over a city, so Might as well start researching them. Choose production. Yep, since we're doing this whole faith thing, I'm gonna have you working on shrines too. So this way we can boost that all up, get as many apostles as possible, and start this damn holy war. You know what I'm talking about? Shoot up here. Oh, no. Right. I wanted you down here so you can figure out where Montezuma's at. I'm sorry. I fucked up. All right, swordsman, I'm going to send you down here. Right on down there. Go get him. Sorry, scout. Got to send you right back down here. I'm sorry. It's because Kyrie Irving believes that the earth is flat. So we have to prove him wrong by actually showing him that the earth goes around in a circle. And it's a giant globe. Okay. So we got that fixed. Producing a little bit more faith. I need you, Proprovka, to make me... You know what? Yeah, make me my horse archers. Do it. Sweet, and they're going to settle right there, and I'm just going to take up all this land over here. Alrighty, it's time. Give me my profit, please.
Our populace has attracted a great profit to our lands. Send this most holy person to our holy site and rejoice, for the time has come to found a religion for ourselves.
Damn straight it is. We're going to spread this religion all the... Ooh, wait. Ono Yasumaro. Great Ono Yasumaro. Maro. Maro. Well, okay, let's choose a religion. I'm going to spread... Oh! Ha! I didn't think I would get Islam. And sure enough, it's right here. Sikhism? Who the fuck has Sikhism? Unknown player. Is it Gandhi? Gandhi wasn't a Sikh. Right? I'm not remembering it right. Okay, anyway, let's go ahead and... You know what? Yeah. I want to be the crabs. So yes, it's the religion of the crab people. Crab people, taste like men. Okay. Actually, can I go back? Can I rename that? No? Okay, fuck it, we're the crab people. Crab people. Let's see, plus one amenities in cities with two specialty districts, plus one production for each follower. That actually may be what I do. Yeah. Okay, not church property. I'm not a fan of that one. Tithe. Or wait. Combat units. No. Well, actually, you know what? Crusade might work if I'm going to force people to actually believe in me. Yeah, let's do that. Near foreign cities that follow this religion. Wait. But is that... Okay, so is it my combat? It's all combat units. So actually, you know what? I might not want to do that. Okay, I think I finally figured out what I want to do. I'm going to pick scripture. I kind of looked through all of them and I was having a tough time. I was actually debating between missionary zeal, which just ignores movement terrain. So whenever I just send a apostle or whatever, they just kind of ignore like hills and all that shit and just... go wherever they go, so they get all four of their moves. But I decided scripture's a lot better. It spreads way faster, and this way I don't always have to send like a missionary in order to spread. So we're gonna do scripture. All right, found this religion of the crab people. Crab people. Awesome. So that's all set up, and both my cities are following them. Perfect. So this is gonna spread to Granada. I don't have to worry about converting Granada. I can easily get it over the Palenque and Brussels and Yerevan. Oh, this is perfect. This is perfect. Okay, scout, I'm going to send you right on down this way. So you can go ahead and find the rest of the Aztecs. And yep, settler right there. Park your butt right there. Perfect. Now, need you to go ahead and purchase that tile. That tile and that tile. Ballin'. Fucking ballin'. So now I have that area. I don't have to sweat about getting over here now. And that can all become mine. I'm right next to all the city states. Perfect. Okay, Isik, I'm gonna have you go ahead and produce. You know what, for now, go ahead and produce a granary, because you're gonna need the food and everything. Oh, Arabia, you finally founded Islam. I should have just been a complete asshole and just taken it from you, but I decided to go for the jokes because crab people are way more funnier than Islam. This is how we're going to get into a holy war. Change into a new and more powerful politics. Thank you, advisor. I need to shut her off at some point.
The art of the next best.
Oh, yeah, it can be. Usually when you run two better candidates than we just did in our election. Jeez. Bernie would have won. Alrighty, cool. So that's all down here. Let's see if we can find Montezuma somewhere down here at some point. I'm gonna choose a new civic. Let's go drama and poetry. Oh, new government's available. Autocracy. You know what? Yeah. Actually, you know what? No, I have some trade routes nearby me. Damn, I really want that. Because it all focuses on army stuff. Whatever. Yes, confirm the switch. So plus one faith, plus one gold. Plus two gold from trade routes. And plus two influence points. Actually, you know what? I'm going to make that my wild card. Because I don't have any trade routes right now. So it's no point in me doing that. So let's keep my maintenance down while I can. Confirm policies. Yes. Sweet. And that just gave me four extra gold per turn.
Ihr habt der Warnung wohl vernommen. Doch suchet ihr noch immer Streit. Nu werdet ihr es lernen, wie so mannig Mann vor euch.
Called it! I knew it. I knew Germany was gonna do this. I fucking called it. I knew that they were gonna be the ones to go ahead and do the war. I thought it was gonna be Saladin first, but then the second I saw this asshole, I knew it was coming. I traded with them and everything too. Who did he joint war with? With Saladin! I fucking called it! What did I say? I knew it was gonna be Saladin and fucking Germany. They were gonna come, they were gonna do this, and it was gonna be on. Well, you know what? You picked a great fucking time to do it. When I'm on a fucking roll, and I'm ready to actually take you fuckers on, I'm gonna produce so many swordsmen and so many archers, you guys aren't gonna know what fucking hit you. Woo! This gonna be good. This is actually a good place to stop, too. So, next episode, the holy fucking war is on, bitches. See you then.